Anthony, I just want to go back and see that part. We just never stop singing. For those who don't know, this is the home of Pi Hop, Pasadena International House of Art. The dream that we would go day and night in continuous worship. It's my dream of 20 years ago, 1996. And it's being fulfilled. There's a Pi Hop booth in the back. It would be good for the whole body of Christ to just come into this place and feel the day and night. The first dream I think I ever had was I was teaching young people. In the 1980s, I was teaching them this song.